Shorting HOG right now, as you can see, it pulled back up finally because I was looking to short it early today, but earlier, as you can see, it just came down without a pullback. You always look for a pullback and then you short it. HOG is down 6% and the market's moving down today too. UNH is down 4%, but the same thing, market's moving down and I'm about to short. I'm going to short 1,000 shares here. This could be now. This could be a 2-point winner or a 2-point loser. It's a big, big mover. Very dangerous trade. PE is down almost 10%. That's what I like. But I do not like the fact that it's a small mover. About to short now. I'm not expecting a big move here. Relatively small stop loss and so is the target. ESRX. Down almost 9%. About to short. Short, 4,000 shares. Market continues to move down. We started with a big gap today and we continue lower. Well, I am having a 2,000 and a little bit more than that loser in HOG about to move out. About to move out. Oh, $52. I'm moving out now. I'm out. Out of HOG, loser. UNH is a great, great trade. Over 2 points and any pullback now. Took my partial, a little bit less than 2 points. I was looking for 2 points, didn't quite manage to get that, but still is a very nice trade. ESRX is down more than 50 cents, about to cover. Great, an amazing trade in ESRX. Started with a loser in HOG, but doing better now. About to short MET. Stock is down 9%. Short now. Okay, again, nice reversal. Stock is down 9%. The market continues to move lower. We're all short today. P did great. About to cover. I didn't quite expect this 30-cent, actually 25-cent move. Took my partial here. I was expecting less. I was risking less. But PE did fine. Very nice move. MET is just about to move under the lows, and it did. It did. It did. Just moved under 49.50. Getting ready to take my partial. I've got 20 cents now. Took. Okay. Fine trade in MET. Just moved under the lows. And here's the fun part. Let's see how my traders are doing today. We've got Robert up $800. Kevin's up $630. We have $135, $210, $50, $200, $250, $130, $840. Now let's see how the YouTube traders are doing today. We've got $68 up, $80, $600. Twitch, good job. Oh, we've got Ryan with $3,100. Well, that's a great day today. And you can join us too if you just click right here on the corner and join us for a free 14-day trading room trial. As you can see, we've got 80% of our traders are in green territory today. Well, we are having a fun day. And here are my results. Again, just trading for 23 minutes. ESRX up a little bit more than 2,000. An unpleasant loser in HOG, Harley Davidson. MET did well, PE did good. So did UNH, and the final result is up $3,450. And again, just 23 minutes into the trading day. Thank you very much for watching.
Thank you for watching my video. Do you have what it takes to become a trader? I would like to invite you to take my free trading challenge. If you succeed, I will fund you. You will get free access to a $14,000 trading account, which you can trade from home and earn 70% of the profits you generate. No risk, no cost. Just click here and join now. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel here. If you have any questions, please use the comments below.